what's really good, Jimmy Paul. You know I'm always proud of you. I think you represent Harlem to the fullest. You know what I find amusing? How much niggas really want to be like a Harlem. How niggas run around calling themselves American gangsters. Well, first and foremost, a real bona fide official Harlem nigga would never betray his friends. That includes snitching, fucking the nigga wife. I mean, you know, your man. Shorting the nigga off some work. Looking out for a nigga when he's doing his bed. Harlem nigga just basically, a real Harlem nigga that is basically thorough.
That soon turn kill, the noobs Judas is among the hot. They prove that they got killed. We have to fly with the streets, cupping pies with the yeast. They say yo, them tasty pastries, got the rise off the sweets. A hustler's education, screaming fuck your legislation. I may got no license, but the truck got registration. You can smell it in the air, if you in the belly say a prayer. But right now they're circling through the blocks when they dealt all those squares. They cooked a different end, they pushed a different end. The talk was wavy and the look is different. The Alpha and Omega, the arm like a ladder. Louis Vuitton or Gucci on, charms over the swagger. Guns under the lever, no top in the good weather. 07 for the Guerrero, whatever. None could do it better. Whoever, I said it. Whoever, whatever. I bet I won't regret it, cocksucker.
I can tell you just who them niggas is. I'ma slide on my skin ass. I'ma shoot